Hello, my name is the Orca of Studios, and today I'm going to be showing you what I did in my creative world on MCPE. That is why I have not been uploading Minecraft that much anymore, because I've been working on this thing. So, yeah. Oh god. And also, there's this water mill, and also there's this castle. Going to show you that later. This is the water mill. There's like this glass. I planned on putting glass on the end of the water, but I got an idea and wanted it to be like a waterfall instead, a mini. So right now I'm terraforming. That means terrain forming, so that it's actually custom because it looks better. If you're good at it, it looks better. So yeah, it's going to be silent for this whole part. No, that'd be too boring. Made with time lapse. This is the best editing software ever. So yeah. That thing we could put it in the door real quick. Oh no. We broke this block. I'm going to show you that castle later. It's very big. This one, like a short video of. I think this is going to be ready to build your blah 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 thing. That's how it's done. Looks pretty good.
Hoy. Nasaan ang mga panty ko nalabok sa'yo? Bilis naman.
Ano?
Kanina ko pa sa'yo. Shoot, panty lang yun.
So that's the thing. So time to do the other side. No, wait, it's done. So that right there is the blacksmith. What am I? See, that's the castle that I was talking about. So yeah, I hope you guys like the castle. And yeah. Hope you enjoyed. No, not really enjoyed. It's not really the end of the video yet. So, yeah. This looks pretty good. Well, if I put my full potential into it and spend my time, all of my time on it. Never like that.